Today I have a big problem because people went to Austria and stole my name. This passport is gonna be eliminated very quick. Broken, tossed, everything. My name is coming back in the computer, and my name is going to say, my name bursts me also, but you're gonna say that I didn't make a passport on Gunnar Chain. The old picture you're gonna put back, otherwise don't use no fucking money from me. You all in the world stands 1 million in the minus, and this borg I also take from you, so you have a lot of money to cash in if I don't see my name back in 40 seconds. In 40 seconds you're gonna do everything to get my name back, and then you have this borg for a long time, because I don't want to see you all make no money. Nobody has the right to come here and steal my name and let me sit like a Mongol broken here, putting all my people on the volcano and sit around to steal one name from me. And sit around like a Moroccan, gewoon een Rashid. I don't know, I'm zero, whatever you call him. Rashid, a motherfucker from Holland, wants to look like Paul Stanley van Kiss. Standing like this. And thinking that it's funny to put his picture on my passport. That he stole there in Austria. Went there with the whole Kaiser and everyone, and they all have no cent. Everything I made, we're gonna pay 40,000 times them all. We're gonna sit down poor and they have nothing to get. So I know, 18 April, these folks have no fucking money. I want you all in the world. If you wanna die one by one, because this thing is hanging like this for you all, that I can cut you and kill you all and walk on till I have my name back. Nobody's gonna enter my house. Nobody's gonna sit around and steal my toys or whatever I have. Because nobody has the right to do this. I don't think it's funny today. Because I have the biggest mess in my life now. Sitting here with a guy who's constantly, every day, taking my face, taking my face, taking my face. And I don't know where my face was going. Sitting here to party that he can party a long time. He has all my money, that's what he wants. And sit around here to share money with Negroes and think that he has everyone, 14,000 people on the game. And you sit around and wait that I am being the hero again. That's what you do. Because I have a lot of problems here. Because everyone is not fighting, only me. Yeah. But well, don't watch the movie, don't watch nothing. Watch me only on this program and don't even switch the channel to the fucker and don't play no music. Till I see that you are normal again. Don't even go to the discotheque. Don't even go to the cafe. Stay at home till I have everything back. You go only to work and you're gonna stay at home. And this channel is everything what you put on and the news channel what you have only. You're gonna watch your news and this channel only. Because nobody has the right to steal my name. Nobody has the right to put all my people on a volcano. And nobody has the right to touch one of my girls. Coming here with fake girls and fake me out here. Because you all in the world are thinking you can enjoy a man who's maybe the oldest man in the fucking world and steal all the names and thinking that you have a lovely day tomorrow. I don't have a lovely day with you all. Coward business, standing there with things that you never got, that never own. Standing there with a name that nothing belongs to you. See a lot of names on the thing, names of my kids who are playing a band, names of things who are standing next to my names, and those things you want also. Think that you have this name and think that you are some band like Kiss or whatever, mentality we were. You didn't do nothing all the time. You were sitting there with a punishment one time playing on the sport. And that's everything what you did. So get the fuck out of my life, miss. You have to sing a song there in the back. That's everything what you did. So tomorrow I'm standing up this day. Okay? I'm standing up and my name is back and everything is back. And you all don't touch this money. Don't touch this money. Oh, you better only touch the money that you have. Because I'm gonna stop the pin. What you gonna choose? No pin? Because I don't want you with nothing. You gonna spend. Listen, hey, I leave only 100. I leave only 125 for you. And after a week you get 125 back. So enjoy. Monday that you have quarters. That's everything that you have in the supermarket. And then you're gonna sit at home and wait till this thing is off. Everybody's gonna run away from this island. And I don't need nothing for no one. Not welcome. If you touch my girls, I come back and I kill your whole fucking family. Your whole fucking family. Because I'm good enough. Because that's what you're asking. To stand open and no God. So how quick are you are to put my name there? Because we all are responsible. So sit right here and doing nothing at all. Putting my face on a passport and think that you can walk on and get all the money and sit in my houses and sit on my private things. Because nobody has the right to do those things. I tell you where he went. He went in never. He didn't went to no house. This passport is Austria. And this passport they are trying to make now. In Austria you're gonna stop everyone. In Austria you don't have no sin. Nee, die paspoort, goed, en die paspoort is er al, ja, dat heb ik goed met. He has a paper that he's getting made in there. And that's what he's thinking of. And he can run now. So, if I see a passport with 24 seconds with another picture on it, you have no fucking cent. You're gonna sit with all this blood and everything in the minus, and it's gonna be hidden here in your brain that this happened. And then you'll never see your cent for yourself. Because you have no right to become this anymore. So stupid in the world and letting everybody let it fall and everybody having problems while you're sitting at home and only watch and wait for the and wait when you have something that you're gonna be the next on the line. Nobody's stupid like this. So then all the people are terrorists and think they're funny already. So I don't know how quick you are and these people are gonna sit around with only their own fucking old name. Every fucking name they don't see. If they have something, they're gonna see it on a paper. That they maybe run somewhere or whatever with a stolen name from me. That's everything they're gonna see on a big piece of paper. That they never do it again. But in the past, but I don't wanna see nothing on it. Because that's the thing that they're never gonna see. Because they didn't maybe do nothing at all. Maybe watch my kid run and think that was them. Because they didn't run nothing at all. Olympics was only my kid. So if you are from the West, put everything back and let these motherfuckers go and make this crime. Okay. Because nobody gonna steal here the West and all the things that we have. Because they have nothing at all. They have no sports, they have nothing. And you're only in the world, or in the World Cup to stand there one time. Which you were. Mm-hmm. There was a fake one who skinned pictures afterwards, but he was kids. Mm-hmm. Or even if it was not on there, even if this would use my nose. That was not even my nose. That was myself also. Again. And it was myself also. Again. That's what he used also. Because that was yeah, because he was working out the sooner. That's not you. Okay. That's what you lost also. Nee, you've been in your life and you're late out at the end. No, that was Peggy, but that was Peggy. You was like Peggy later. That's what you stole to your Peggy. No, your Peggy Peggy, you know, for your wife and English. Spanish? I was never going to die in a day. Nothing from Texas, he doesn't have a place for nothing. That's what they see is my son's playing. And that's everything, and now they have the punishment and all the laws. And now they're trying to steal his name. You better can call it a fairy tale. That's not their own community. But they want to do nothing and they never did nothing. These folks have nothing at all. They one time in the past Kung Fu, maybe in Stone Age, when the boat was full, and that's when they went home. And maybe you see them only in the public waving and waving. They have nothing at all. Goed ben erbij, ik voel het niet. Ze kwamen zingen, ja, dat hebben ze gedaan. Maar het was net een, was een song looking at them. Nou, because they are fans. And when you are a fan, you look like a song that I have in the past. In which you're also. Oh ja, dat was niet zo, maar die meneer ben ik ook niet, maar die meneer ben ik niet. Dat is Freddy. Oh, dat is Freddy. Oké, dat is ook Freddy, dat is een song. Van deze man van Kees. Oké. So what is wrong? Nothing is wrong. You put everything on the West Bank, boom. Okay. And I'm gonna take away 3 days money from you. Then I'm nice. Okay? And this thing, the border and those things are staying in the bank. Till I wanna see who is not loyalty to me as a king here in the West. Because this is the East. You have nothing to do with us. So I hope that you listen and I hope that you know me. And put those names back. Everything back and don't let them come in our houses. Don't let them come in our work. And that's everything. They can start over now. They have nothing at all. And now you know how to feel yourself. Say to your mind they have nothing and then you are waking up. Because in the East have nothing. All my sons went to the East, trained, and came to do these things. But we are doing circus, everything. Okay? All the businesses. Because they are sitting and sleeping on it. So you guys are... Nee, yes, he was on the song. No, he was on the song. Oh, he's not the song. He's looking like the song. That's a better thing. Good day.